I knew not to do.
Right, yeah, you threw the damn thing. I just walked in the house and they done damn threw pot on me, bitch.
Yeah. Move, y'all. Move, real.
So I walked through the door. Yeah, you better have it down tomorrow. He knew not to throw it in my face. Yeah.
All right, y'all, she just now pulling up. I'm gonna wait till she get out the car all the way. Oh, shit. I'm about to get her ass, y'all. She about to be pissed off. I hope and pray she don't call my fucking phone.
Hey. If I would have dropped my phone,
hey,
that would have been your ass.
And I hate when she got them get here, bro. She got to sit in the car for about 5 to 10, 15 seconds, bro.
I sure do.
All right, y'all. Stay tuned, man. More pranks, more scale pranks, more. It's not real.